purchased in 1958 and 59. 10,000 shares of each.
Mm-hmm.
They'd be worth millions. Hell, I don't know. Millions upon millions.
Upon millions.